Once again, the lovely and timeless beauty of our Binibinis.